When I was looking at different schools, I realized that North Dakota had the best cybersecurity-specific opportunity.
My name is Julia Drewhurst. I'm a cybersecurity major, minoring in mathematics and electrical engineering, and I will be graduating in May of 2025. I'd say I became more of a well-rounded, like more outgoing social person, because when I first came to UND, I was kind of more like on the shy side. I realized that I wanted to be a part of more things on campus and kind of get involved and meet new people. A lot of the clubs and organizations on campus fit my interests, like swim club and Society of Women Engineers. And I also thought triathlon club would be an excellent way for me to stay in shape. I've just been able to meet a lot of people who have a lot of the same interests as I do, and I feel like that's very important for your college experience. Ideally, I'd like to do something with ethical hacking. It seems like a very interesting and fun way to apply what I'm learning in school. I want something that's a little bit more hands-on as a career, and I feel like ethical hacking combines the element of problem solving and hands-on activities. UND has prepared me to being a successful leader in many ways. I've had a lot of the coursework that I've had, it's not just to complete an assignment, like it's something that you're actually going to be using in the future. The professors are all really great. You can always reach out to them via email or after class. I would say that your professors and peers are really helpful, and they really want you to succeed.